been a big day. We've driven over 160 kilometres since our lunch amongst the windmills. We're now officially visitors in the Hawke's Bay. We're regrouping here before we make our way into the sunny city of Napier.